This patient presented with blunt ocular trauma. The patient now has an early white cataract, a hyphema, traumatic iritis, a fixed dilated pupil, and transillumination defect along the nasal aspect. A posterior segment exam was limited, and B scan confirmed a vitreous hemorrhage.